What's up? It's your girl, L'Oreal, Billboard Bitch OTL, and I'm here at Felix Natale Jr. Studio in Passaic, and we're shooting for my cover, my EP, Billboard Bitch. Comes out April 15th. First thing that people might have known me from would be the Hottest in the Hood remix, and that had Busta Rhymes, Jewel Santana, Lloyd Banks, Red Cafe, and Diddy. And then I was featured on Fabulous Record Tonight with Red Cafe as well. A MMG anthem, Slow Down, with all those guys from MMG. A Marie, Why Are You remix. I did a bunch of stuff, Tap It. And, you know, I got approached to do the show because they knew I was had a little bit of a buzz in New York, and they wanted to use somebody that was actually in music, that was a female. And they chose me. I'm talking to Don Cannon. He did I Got This For Me with Corey Guns. Stupid on the Beats, he's really dope. He's from out of Philly, and he's gonna be on there. Jalo Beats, I got some stuff from him. I've been working with him for years, so I think that's dope for us to both be in a position where, you know, a lot of people are like paying attention. Then I have Bad Luck and Problems from out of Cali, and they're really big out there right now, so, you know, it's dope to have them. Vado's on there. Slim Thug is gonna send me something. I got something working out with him. I got a bunch of people that I got things going on with right now on this project, so I'm excited about it, and I can't wait till people hear it. You know, I've been working hard. I was actually given that name. I had another name before, which was not really my cup of tea. I guess I don't know where the fuck I got this name from, but it was terrible. And somebody who managed me at the time was like, you know what, you need to change your name, something like L'Oreal. And he just threw it out there, and I was like, oh, that's terrible. Then, like, he was like, come up with something better. A week later, he came back to me, what did you come up with? I was like, I have the perfect name. And he was like, well, I was like, L'Oreal. And, you know, he just laughed at me because he's like, you said it was terrible, but now I love it. And, you know, somebody, my real name is Monica, so when people be like, Monica, I'm like, L'Oreal, thanks. I love, love, love Kendrick Lamar right now. Like, I always go through the, like, I'm a fan of music as well. So I go through my phases of who my favorite rappers are. Once upon a time, it was DMX. It was Jay-Z for a long time. Kanye's my all-time favorite, so I would love to work with Kanye. And you know what would be dope? If I could get MC Light on a record with me, because, you know, I think she's so dope. Like, her voice and her delivery she had on those records, you know, gave her her recognition. She could have pretty much said anything, but that voice, when she was on those records, like, you knew it was her. So, you know, I would love to do something with, she's a legend. I definitely want to say shout out to my team, OTL. Shout out to everybody that made today possible. And that's Nima, who did my makeup, Toya on the hair, and Jewel that styled me. And yeah, shout out to Felix for today. And make sure you go get that Billboard Bitch April 15th. Benjamin on iTunes, you know, download that, show some love.